It's a vlog. Kia ora te whānau, welcome back to the channel. This. Where are we? We are at Verdict. Pimped out. We have to come out and take a good photo now.
You the girls.
You the girls.
You the girls.
We the best.
Hey! So, I made the tour. Heading to Harvest, I'm sweating. All the girls. Oh my god. We've been here for a few hours anyway, and it's going. Hōwhakaaro.
Te mate kaiau.
Yeah.
Okay,
so we have finished, and that was annoying, to be quite frank and honest. Anywho, I was just like, I was so over it, honestly. I'm tired. I didn't think I was hungry, but oh, shout out my mates. I love my mates. Ngahuia, Ngahuia, and Atutahi, Keisha, Anita. All of my girls, I freaking love them. And I felt so shitty because when I'm tired and get like this, I start to look really grumpy, and I'm just like, so when they're asking me questions, I was like, yeah, you know, I was like, I'm sorry, I'm tired. Because like, for real, I've only had an hour sleep over a three day period, which is shit. And I keep repeating it to the girls, which they're probably like, shut up already, but I just don't want them to think that I was being ratchet or like, you know, shitty for no reason. So yeah, and all of a sudden I have like a burst of energy here and there. But yeah, my feet were so sore that it was so painful. Like, oh my god, I don't know how I'm gonna last a whole day of rehearsing and doing the crowning night. Like, I don't know how it's gonna be, and I'm scared to practice talent, and I don't know. So I'm just heading home now. I don't know what I'm gonna do for the rest of the day. I'm just really tired, is all I can say. But tomorrow, Monday, I think tonight they're putting up the poster tomorrow, 48 hours. Excuse me. And tomorrow I'm going to be doing my dress fitting, which I'll take you guys with me. Which is super exciting. Sorry, I'm not energized, I'm trying. And then after that, I'm gonna go see my mate, and we're gonna go cut up her music for her. And yeah, I'm super excited about that. I just finished my fat sleep. What time did we get home? I can't even remember, but I showed you guys when I got home anyway. I think I got home at like, I don't even know, 4, 5, I don't know, but pretty much as soon as I got home, I told mum what had happened and what we'd done and blah, 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 and I got frustrated, and then I had some chips and a drink, and then I got changed, shower, went straight to bed, and then I slept, and now it's 3 o'clock, and I'm awake. I tried to sleep more, but my body wouldn't let me, so, okay, fams, oh my god, I look terrible. So this is Auntie Peng's office, guys. For those who doesn't know where she relocated to. And we're gonna go try on the dress. Are we happy? We are ecstatic. Mother. Getting our brows done. We have finished getting our brows done. Mum. Do you like your brows?
Yeah, love.
Brows are starting to fade out now. But anyways, we've got the dress. We're just waiting for two more. The purple one. And the red one. Okay, fans. The dress has arrived. We've still got to get some things fitted to fit my body, but... So we are off to the interview. Because I've got these nails with this type of outfit, so I feel pretty stupid, but hopefully they don't notice, which they probably are, but yeah. And I'm kind of sticking it because like I'm wearing pretty much all black, like even my heels are black, so I'm kind of screwed. Actually getting scared now. Look, I'm anxious on his kidneys. I'm anxious. Oh my god, I'm looking. I'm gonna cry. That was so awesome.
What the?
Oh my god. They are so beautiful. Oh my god. Sorry, I don't have money. Mommy, what did I know? I just woke up and it's like 6 something and I took my makeup off, so I actually just went to bed last night. So yeah, I'm gonna have a shower. I'm just waiting for the one more sweat. I'm just waiting for the robe. And then I need to get my the towels, because that's for my favorite red outfit. Well, then now I look really tragic, oh my god. But it is 7:30 and I need to head to the harvest center now because we are going to do rehearsals and I need to charge my phone. Look at my skin. Fuck. Because it is going flat, so that's what we're gonna do now. At the judges' table, it's fun.
A little bit of
we judges now.
We judges.
We're having a bit of a technical difficulty. The strap broke.
Yeah. Too rough.
I kind of feel better because like she's skinny and I'm fat and I always break stuff. So I'm like,
don't
be. And we both slow, so it like runs in the name.
We're eating pie.
Tell it me soon.
Yeah, I want it.
What's the saying? Big mouth.
Oh, I like that song.
Can I get more
meat? Yeah, so we're just doing tell it right now.
We are back home and we have finished, and I'm in my garment, so I need to get changed out of. Ow!
Oh, I thought you were doing some repentance. I was like, oh shit, this
yeah,
is
so we're gonna go have a cry.
Oh, yeah, no, I was there most of the afternoon and then I come home.
My
tonight
ears hurt really bad.
Because my poor family
had to
have a cry.
I need chocolate
purple
juice.
So,
but yeah. And then I'm gonna get ready to get my bags ready. And she's wash my body, have a shower, wash my hair so that it dries by tomorrow afternoon. So she's all sweaty and yeah. But oh, that was so hard trying to practice with a mic. It's like, oh, it was so difficult. But yeah, so I love you guys.
Modena, we are off. Now it is the day for our performance.
Tell him about this.
Look at this pretty girl.
I'll show you guys backstage, eh? So this is the room I'm in. This is the last room. Oh, I'm taking a remote, but it's all good. And I'll show you guys later. So you've got the rooms here. And then you've got...
Awesome. You've got one, two, three, next to them.
Okay. Kawaii. Thank you. Dance studio. And we've got... Oh. You can't see, but this is behind the stage. These are my views. These are my views. Come past here. Oh, you can't really see it, but this is the other section. The stairs to the side. Sorry. Bye, Stina.
It's okay.
No, sorry. What happened? Are they not?
She's meant to be in hair and makeup.
Okay. And this, so, this is into the, I can't go in there, I'm not allowed in there now, because we're practicing. But that's into the area, you've already seen it before. And I've got to be quiet, because someone might be here.
We're here backstage in the Miss Rotorua glamorous night. Where are you? Stay down there. Not listen to my words,
yeah.
My mouth come out.
So she says like, don't do this and don't do that, and they like to talk back.
They always want
to
do it.
Instead of going, yeah, okay. Yeah. They just like, oh, but I don't need to do this.
Because I was short and I think because they think I'm white, I was not fight.
Yeah, yeah. But she can't fight.
But I was bring my dandel today for a reason.
Okay, so I had a shower. We're starting to get ready. She's bored. She's playing Apple Pool. I don't know what the time is. I think it's like 3:40, 3:30. And we've got a full run through at 4 o'clock. And, knocked the hair on makeup, so Loki freaking out. Yeah, Loki freaking out, but it's all good. It's all good. But yeah. Catch y'all, watch y'all later. It's a bit of a madhouse at the back here and people running everywhere trying to find someone or something. Yeah. Bye bye.
any stuff, right?
Yeah.
What does it mean?
It's not.
But you know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
Like, just to have it here, they've got a little bit of burlies in it.
Don't cry.
Sometimes the prettiest smiles hide the deepest secrets. The prettiest eyes have cried the most tears, and the kindest hearts have felt the most pain.
I have never felt this kind of pain before, and it hurts real bad.
Corona got me this.
You got a fly.
The crowns. Can you show us, Mum? Mum got one too. Where's yours? And Mum's beautiful. Look at that, bro. And then we got these. They're so cute. And then I got these, and my other flowers are in my truck. Oh, I've got to be satched up tomorrow. And my satchels are in my bag.
Look at these guys.
clothes. I'm gonna cry.
So tomorrow we're going to go to Oppie's for lunch at 1. And then, oh, my throat hurts. And then we're gonna go to Secret Spot. Big day. Come by.
Digest. Yeah.
Fisheries.
That's fun, night. Connect. Miss Tedora. Miss Motokoto. Miss T. Miss
Very good.
Misses. The two misses. We are here. Raining. Thank you. We get older, you poop.
Yeah, but I took some videos of photos as well.
Miss Tarawa. Hi.
Kia ora te whanau. It's a few months later. It is currently July 2021 and I am doing the outro now. As you can see, my skin is just not having it and I'm sick. I'm actually starting to recover, thankfully. But I just wanted to say thank you all so much to everyone who supported me and made me feel special on the day of the pageant. I did put a post out once everything had finished, but I really am thankful, and I don't know, I think it still hasn't settled in what happened. Flown away. And yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed it. There will be more vlogs coming out soon, I promise. It's just we're trying to get back into content creation. If those of you who may not have seen my TikTok or post on Facebook, I did take a break from social media for roughly 6 months to just get everything in check. My mental health was not in a great place, and mindset and just everything was off. So I wanted to get my mindset in check and then start working on a healthier lifestyle. So that's what we're going to start progressing towards, and more videos will be coming up around those things. And yeah, thank you, fellas, so much for supporting me. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Whakite. Yeah.